stuff. And just like every S-Coupe before it, the S-Coupe is always really the bringer of the highest level of technology, and that's no different with this car. Innovations everywhere, whether it's a head-up display, whether it's our touchpad control interface, just giving you another way to interact with the car, or our Night View Assist Plus system. So Night View Assistance, that's something that we really were a strong innovator on, just going back to the previous generation S-Class. We were the first in the market to use active infrared, where you're actually pushing infrared out onto the road and then picking it up with a camera. So with this new generation of cars, we were the first to use both active and passive infrared. So what that gives us the ability to do, it increases the range, and we also have pedestrian detection and animal detection. So if something were to happen, you're driving along at night, the screen will actually turn on, the night view screen will turn on, bracket a pedestrian or bracket an animal, just to alert you that there's something that may be outpacing the headlamps, but you'll see it further ahead with Night View Assist Plus. Now, in the Mercedes-Benz way, there's one more step to that, which I'm really proud of, because we're always looking for that, what's next. So not only do we alert the driver if a pedestrian is detected, we can actually alert the pedestrian by flashing in one of the elements in one of the headlamps. Depending upon the side of the car, we can actually flash the headlamp so the pedestrian is actually alerted. Because doesn't it make sense to not just tell the driver, hey, don't hit this guy? It would alert the pedestrian to say, hey, maybe you're in a dangerous situation. So that's really cool, Mercedes-Benz thinking, always taking it up to another level. And it's something that I always really appreciate. It makes me even more proud to represent this brand. So smarter than ever, of course, that hands off to our intelligent drive technology. So this is something that we put together, this amazing suite of systems with intelligent drive. And what this are, it's all the systems coming together, whether it's infrared, ultrasound, short, medium, and long range radar. So it's radar looking out 100 feet, 200 feet, and even more than 600 feet. So these radar systems are making judgments about what's going on both in front of the car, to the rear of the car, to the side. So this 360 degree view is what we can help the driver in giving them the assistance to make better decisions. And in the absence of a good decision on the part of the driver, a lot of times the car can make a better decision. So so all these systems coming together to do that. And we're combining that now with our forward-looking cameras. So we have our stereoscopic cameras. So now we're giving the car the ability to see and make judgments about what's going on the road in front of you. So that's a really powerful tool because with stereo cameras, you're able to make judgments about what could happen, not now, but what could happen next. Because the stereo cameras see in three dimensions up to 160 feet in front of the car. So with that, you can understand motion paths. And that's really important when you start thinking about crossing traffic. So that's cross-traffic assistance. We can actually see what's going on. If there's a car, let's say, running a red light, you're traveling down the road at 40 miles an hour, you can get warnings about crossing traffic and also pedestrian detection. So those are the kind of things that you're able to do with the stereo cameras. So huge innovations, big steps forward, and also really the backbone and some of the enablers to autonomous driving. Those kind of things are now becoming a part of the car, and we're in a leadership position there. So of course, from a standard equipment set, the S-Coupe has always had the highest levels of equipment. Just some of the examples, we have our air balance package, which gives you, which is a standard feature, gives you fragrancing, ionization, and also a high level of filtration, really just making the cabin a better place to be. Of course, in the full LED lighting, I'll mention that it's not just the headlamps, obviously, but the S-Class sedan was the first car in the world to use 100% LED lighting throughout the cabin. So not one incandescent bulb anywhere in the car. So LED lighting throughout the cabin. Obviously these are great for efficiency, long lasting, a lot of benefits, but really the first step to doing something like that. And with the LED lighting, you also have obviously the exterior, you have our active headlamps, which certainly you can appreciate at night. In terms of standard equipment, one of the things I'll mention, because it's something that's making it throughout the lineup, and really in my mind, I equated almost to the significance of ESP. So ESP was a feature we launched on the S-Coupe back in 1995. Many have called it the most significant contribution to safety in the last 20 or 30 years. As a driver, you're 50% less likely to be involved in a fatal accident if you're in a car with ESP. So that's that's a pretty huge contribution. And when I think about Collision Prevention Assist Plus, this is what we think is the next thing. So this is a standard feature in the S Coupe. It's coming throughout, and it's in several of our cars in the lineup. But it's essentially a radar unit in the front of the car that can give you a warning if your closing speed is too fast, can actually assist you in braking if you're not braking hard enough, if there's an object coming on, and it can actually autonomously brake you. So this is something that, as this makes it as a standard feature throughout our other cars in the lineup, that's a real contribution to safety. When you put it in every car, and then the thought of maybe like ESP, this is something that's in every car 20 or 30 years from now, just imagine the ability to avoid accidents in that way. So we feel like that's a huge step in getting there.